You always lay. Why are you late? You're always late.
I must inform you that I have arrived at my home precisely when I meant to, and that I must wish you a good night.
And there he lived for the rest of his good-hearted, soulful days. He will be remembered by his neighbors and peers as the boy with the robotic voice and the passion for skateboarding. That was his story. The end.